this coming week. Hallelujah. Jesus, let's take these prayer requests to the Lord as we begin to sing the next song. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you, Lord Jesus.
So my So many, so lost, groping in the darkness on the verge of suicide. I'm in between two thoughts, whether to go ahead with my full plan or to give you more time. That's where I'm at. I love you. Don't ever forget that. I love you, and I hear your cry and your prayers. Saith the Lord.
Just reassured you.
Yes, 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 yes.
That he loves you.
Yes.
Hallelujah. The next song that they're going to sing.
I know we're here for a special reason today. We're going to let Sister Christy speak. But I feel like I'm going to pause this service right now. What you just heard was a plea. And the reason you've heard this plea is because somebody is praying for you. And I'm speaking to everybody in here this morning. Those on the platform, to everybody. I want us to pause this service. Just Melissa, you can just play something softly here just a second. But I want you to search your soul right now. And if you can just see one thing, that even though you're going through the motions, and even though you're here today, you pray and you sing and you play music, but if you can just recall one thing right now, and if you're serious, you will, just that one thing. I made this statement a long time ago. I would hate to know that I preached all these years, and brother, there was one thing that caused me to hear, depart from me. Something worse than going to hell is living a lie, going through the motions, dying, and going to hell from a church pew. It's just us. offers for anybody that wants to come for a few minutes this morning. And be sure that when you walk out this door, that if your time comes, you're here well done. Anybody, so someone's here, you begin to play. We're going to take a few minutes.